Hello, from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. I am Juan David Hernández Correa, and this is a Pascual Bravo English World Documentary. Do you like Argentinian food? Argentina is one of those countries best known for their delicious gastronomy. It combines the flavors of Europe and indigenous food, which is why we encourage you to try the incredible food of this country in your next visit to Buenos Aires. In case you're not sure what's the best dish or you have no idea what to eat in Argentina, you will find the 5 dishes you have to try when you are in this beautiful country. Number 1. Asado, also known as parrilla. It is a delicious grilled meat that they usually combine with chimichurri sauce. Asado is the national dish. It comes from the country's cowboys who would subsist on the abundant cows dotting the country's plains. Number 2. Provoleta. It is a typical cheese in Argentina that is a little pungent and sharp. Number 3. Choripan. It consists of a pork and beef sausage, grilled, topped with chimichurri. Number 4. Alfajores. If you're looking for something sweet, you definitely have to have. Number 5. Empanadas. A food that you really can find in almost all of South America, but that has a very special recipe in Argentina. What do you think of the food presented before? I am Juan David Hernández Correa, and this has been a Pascual Bravo English World Documentary. Good luck!